What's up, guys? I got one more in me before I tuck into bed for the night. I hope your week is going well. If you're doing better than I am. Anyways, at least on the home. Otherwise, yeah, I'm alright. But I have one more short film for you this evening called The Silver Sun. It's by Innocent Clown Films. We've seen at least something from them before, so this should be interesting. So, without further ado, let's boogie, guys. About 12 and a half minutes. Just looks like some, like one of the standard variants out of the Skyrim character creator. Or like your first level 1 character in World of Warcraft. Or any other standard Final Fantasy game. Or fantasy game, excuse me. Like, you wake up on an island. Squish. Although it probably feels good on the between the toes, you know, mud. People will pay good money to get that kind of quality mud. He looks sort of like, he looks like one of the Brolins a little bit. It's running water. You should still boil it, but it's not stagnant, so. Little bit of incongruity there, like I don't know, he does look weird out there, and there's literally a bird messing with him. It's got a surreal look to it too. It's a nice shot. Yo, that's gotta be some uncomfortable shit walking through the fucking cornfield, like, without a shirt on, man. Like, you've gotta be getting cut up, or at least fucking irritated like fuck. And this really does not look like you come, through that way all the time. Yes, those are calluses. It definitely looks like a Brolin. I'll let you out when I'm done, okay? I'll let you out when I'm when this is over. What was that? You know, all that with a pair of scissors? I guess, maybe. Now he looks like Christian Bale. Weird looking eyes. Name drop or title drop. Sir, you seem you seem, I don't know, like, your condition seems a little... precarious, I'd say. So you're telling me you just felt that... So, I like that it's a silence, So the premise behind this one, is a day in the life of a man in a post-apocalyptic world. And considering that I have played in post-apocalyptic worlds, and some days it's boring as fuck, just like this. And it does give off the post-apocalyptic vibe, but more like the man unprepared, or like maybe like he was run out of his like where he was staying before, and now he has nothing and he's just trying to scrape some supplies together again, you know, like starting out a level one character all over again. Or maybe this just happened and he is a level one character. You never know. But it was a nice little film. And a much more introspective film. Something for you to reflect on. Like, what do you think your normal day in life of like during the apocalypse would be? And I'm not talking about the big fight scenes or the apocalyptic events. I mean just like the daily stuff. Sound off in the comments. Like, subscribe, and share. I love you all. Be safe, be happy, be healthy, and I'll see you in the next one.